into the RetroArch menu, then go into NetPlay and search for our device within the LAN network, and then open it up. And as you can see, as I start connecting each of these one at a time, they're starting to sync up with that host device. And so here we are, we have four player Simpsons running here on the arcade. And the four player version of this one is pretty unique because basically whatever number player you are is which character you're going to get assigned. So if you are going to play this game with four players, you all have to figure out which player you want to be ahead of time. Either way, here we are all set up with four player gameplay, and I think this is pretty awesome if you ask me. Now there are going to be some limitations. For example, the Miu Mini Plus can't really handle all this information going back and forth. And so I would expect some slowdown and stuttering between these four devices. Now, of course, bear in mind that as you're playing this, all four of you are not going to be looking at all four screens at the same time. So while there may be lag every once in a while on one of these devices, overall, it's still a pretty nice experience.